Wednesday, September 5th. We're fourth day out here. We're here stopped at the side of the lake on our way out. Gonna do a little water detail. Yeah, so we're leaving Corral Lake on our way towards Sheep Mountain. We're noticing fairly strong smell of wood smoke and a bit of haze in the air. So we're thinking that there's probably a forest fire somewhere in the vicinity, hopefully not too close. We might be able to see better what's going on once we get up above here. But my experience, you can often smell these things from 15 or more miles away, so I'm not terribly worried. I don't see any big plumes. So let's play by ear, see what's going on. Well, fourth day in, our packs are getting a little bit lighter. Still pretty heavy yet. We got several days worth of food still. And plus there's this horse blanket that we found in the camp. It added a couple pounds to my pack. Nice to lay on though. Anyway, a little bit of a climb here. Not bad. Rough. Well, still smelling wood smoke pretty strong up here, and wind's coming from that direction. So wherever it is, it's off there to the south or southwest. We're in a pretty good spot before a fire does come this way, because we're high up where we can get away from trees. So we'll be okay, but I'm kind of wondering if that fire is somewhere along the route we have to return on the way back, but I guess we will find out. For now, we're gonna head north over towards Sheep Mountain and go down alongside the east side of Sand Ridge here in front of us. Hopefully we'll get away from the smoke because it's a little irritating. Nice view of Sand Ridge. Ooh. It's possible to walk Sand Ridge all the way from far end over there. Come out over here where the hogs are. The scary part is in that section. I came along this side when I did it a couple of years back, but it's a little steep. You kind of have to come down below in that rocky slide out area and then climb back up. Okay. We're not going that way this trip. Although we do intend on going over the ridge at one point.
network of paths right here. Pretty clearly this is the true path. There's Crow Lake. Not to be confused with Corral Lake. A little sign for Crow Lake. They could put it out a little bit more noticeable place, but anyway. That pointy one on the right here is Cathedral Peak, and all this back here is Cathedral Provincial Park in British Columbia, Canada, which is an area I have yet to visit. Cathedral Peak I know pretty well, but not north of the border. Wow, quite a view up here. So way over there is Windy Peak, which is quite a ways away from here. It's on the far eastern side of the Pasayten. So here's the route commonly used to cross over Sand Ridge, which will probably be going up in a couple days after we get through with the Sheep Mountain. This is the high point of the trail between top of McCall Gulch and Pea Pass. Definitely up here a ways. You can see the trail's gonna drop back down there. Pea Pass is right over there. And then we're gonna go camp spot over that away. Well, we've arrived at Peave Pass. We'll be going off trail in a couple days up here at Sand Ridge. Well, we've arrived at our camp here on the southern flank of Sheep Mountain. Nice camp. Good reliable water source. Seeing as we're in September and kind of a low, it hasn't rained here in quite a while. So that's looking good. Anyway. This is where I shot my first YouTube video. Visitor in the wilderness. With a camera I found while I was hiking around here. Around here. Well, here we are. Our camp's all set up. Beautiful spot. Well, it looks like we might be in for a little weather. Look it up here. Looks a little ominous. Speaking of ominous, we're not smelling the wood smoke that we were noticing at the beginning of our hike this morning, so wherever that fire is, it's not close, we don't think.